They put a telescope in outer space so Mother Earth could look about her space. And what she saw was rather shocking. 'Twas Stephen Hawking, and he was talking about expanding universal understanding in that telescope. Forced her to contemplate as well as cope with cosmological conjecture and how that affects your morning commute. And faced with this dilemma, I ask you, what on earth's a Mother Earth to do? Turn off the Hubble, stay out of trouble, live in a bubble. A menace to Genesis, they say, and to this day, to that we say, yea, verily, yea. We'll pull the plug and watch it plummet down. No need to shoot, we'll simply dumb it down before it spoils our education with information and fills our heads up with a lot of that erroneous errata. More importantly, we got a brand new paradigm. NASA is singing, can you spare a dime? And there's a starving astrophysicist. We won't need his assistance anymore, 'cause from now on we spelled intelligence with a silent S-C-I-E-N-S. Turn off the Hubble, stay out of trouble, live in a bubble with Barney. Sing it with me, here we go.